That seemed like a declaration of war at the end.
Yes! Yes!
All right, this is our first time listening to Paul Revere and the Raiders. We're checking out the song Indian Reservation. Let's get into it.
Of life, the tomahawk and the bow and knife took away our native tongue and taught their English to our young.
Why not?
It's a sad song.
So, there's a lot of sad songs that sound good.
Okay. I mean, I agree it does sound good. It has a really good sound to it.
It sounds contemptuous. Is that a word?
I don't know.
I made it up. It's a word now. It sounds contemptuous. You know what I mean?
Okay.
It just sounds a little bit tense. You know what I mean? A little bit like I'm cool, but I'm not cool. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Locked us on this reservation. Though I wear a shirt and tie, I'm still part red man deep inside. Cherokee people, Cherokee tribe, so proud to live, so proud to die. But maybe someday when they've learned, Cherokee Nation will return.
Woo!
I was not expecting that ending. Oh my, it seemed like a declaration of war at the end.
Yes!
I think that's why in the 48 Laws of Power it says, like, crush your enemy totally.
Nope.
Because if you don't, they're going to want revenge.
Nope.
You know what I mean?
Nope.
That's crazy. That was a sad song. It's like,
nope.
You know what I mean? The Cherokee perspective, I guess.
Dang.
Of colonization on the side. That's sad.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. I mean, I like the energy. It was, like, good.
It sounded good, though.
They put that passion into it, and I felt it, and had me like, yeah, yeah, yeah. You know what I mean? It's definitely like a, yeah. Yeah. That was a good, start to finish, I have, like, nothing negative to say. That was really a good song. Like, really a good song. Might be.
What do you think he meant by the Cherokee Nation will return?
It's open for interpretation. You know? You know what I'm saying?
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know, but I don't know.